client wanted the feeling of a grand staircase, so I designed the iron railings to be mounted on the sides of the stair. The width is 48 inches wide, but if the railings were set on top, we'd lose roughly 8 inches total. Instead, we get the wider feeling along with the decorative historic lacework of the metal, capped by the custom-cut curved oak handrail, finishing at the base of the stair with a scroll and a volute.